What's up, my guys? Hope you're all having a great day. Thank you for watching. If you're already, please consider subscribing. It's free, it's easy, and it's the number one way you can help out the channel. Anyways, let's go ahead and get into this shit. We have some new Christmas skins, which are pretty lit. One of them's a return from last year, and the other ones are all new, so let's go ahead and check them out. First up is the Snowman Veteran, which is cool. I'm not really a big fan of the gun skins, just because I have a bunch of them already, but if you don't have a bunch of Thompson skins, I mean, this one's pretty cool looking, I'm not gonna lie. This would definitely be one I'd recommend getting. Rocket Launcher, so-so. I'm not really a big fan of the metal set. I do like the chest piece. The chest piece is kind of cool looking. I mean, imagine having some dude blow your base apart while wearing this. It's just kind of weird to think about, honestly. The face mask kind of reminds me of the April Fool's one we got last year with the clown, where its nose looked like a baby penis. This one's nose just looks like an orange baby penis. I don't like it. It's weird. It's a micro penis hanging on your face. I don't like it. Okay. Anyway, here's the pants. The pants are cool. They almost look more camouflage-y than the actual camouflage pants. Alright. The hoodie, it is what it is. Honestly, like I said, the chest piece is the coolest thing out here. This is a Jolly Veteran from last year. If you didn't get it, now's a chance to get it again. Probably won't be back next year. I don't know. The boots look kind of weird. The AK's alright. The AK's pretty cool looking. The face masks, whatever. I'm not really a big fan of this set. The one thing's kind of cool is the vest. It has like the candy cane and the molly like that. That's kind of cool. It's just not, it's too bright green, I think. Kind of sticks out. And I don't know. I'm not a really big fan of this set. I have a lot of friends that always wear it, even when it's not Christmas, and it just makes me want to puke in my mouth. It's gross. I don't like it. And this set's kind of expensive, so I'm not a big fan. Next up is the Festive Architecture set, which I do like architecture sets because you see these more than, you know, your armor that you wear. I like this because it does have that Christmas feeling to it. I probably end up buying it. I like buying furnaces anyway. I have a shit ton of different ones. I don't know if the box glows. I wish they said if they glow or not. It kind of looks like it might, but I can't tell, so. This is the armor door. I do like the armor door. Garage door is pretty cool too. I don't know, I do like the Christmas feel stuff. I don't know. I mean, Halloween and Christmas are the best holidays, and you get, especially to get shit in the game too for skins. I don't know, overall the architecture set's pretty good. It's not super expensive. I do like the furnace. If you don't have an armor door, that's not bad to get. I probably won't get this full set. I'll probably just get the furnace. I don't know. Maybe I'll just get it just because it's Christmas shit. And last up is the Festive Scout. We have a jacket skin finally. I don't know if I like it or not. I mean, it's cool because it's Christmas themed or whatever. But at the same time, it's the black jacket's definitely better, but I mean, you're going to be wearing this in a snow environment most of the time, so maybe the white's okay, but the red is kind of stands out a little too much in my opinion. The pants are cool. I do like the pants. They will stand out a lot. They're not going to be, you know, super tactical wearing these. Glove skin's kind of cool. I'd fuck with those. Those probably look pretty cool in game. I do like the Crossy. I've been wanting to get a crossbow skin. I mean, it kind of sucks. This is like Christmas, I guess, theme, so you won't probably be... I don't know, I feel weird using this year-round. Maybe I'll still rock it, I don't know. And I think this is our first long-sleeve skin. It might not be. I just never got any of the other ones or remember seeing them, so... It looks alright. Overall, this set is not too bad. I kind of like it. It's not super expensive. I mean, for 500 rust credits, it's worth getting. I'll probably just end up grabbing the whole set just because, you know, just have skins for stuff. I don't have skins, and the jacket's kind of alright. I like it. Anyway, let me know down in the comments what you guys think. If there's anything that you particularly like or hope to see in this Christmas season, and hope you guys have a great day. Deuces.